until the bus arrives.
Check, this is a government vehicle.
This is A block. Moving down now to B block. Toilets. Same smell. This is a new block. Still the same smell. block. All the way down. From B block. Okay. Over there. Walking now down to C block. This deserves a big yap. There's the swimming pool. Looking behind me. My swimming pool. C block. Yeah, just to play down here. Break time. This is leading up to the hall. This is assembly time. Thank you.
Mr. Menashe will be moving round a bit from 11 o'clock onwards. You won't try and get much of your lesson, but you will try and get a few pictures from one or two of the classrooms. So please, when you come around to your class, please welcome him and allow him to descend for a minute or so. And he walks out.
Very different.
Well, we started assembly at 20 past.
I'm going to take you telling me this, okay? Go ahead.
Okay, we started around about 20 past.
Stand on this side.
We start around about 20 past, yeah. A break, then we go to assembly. Assembly usually takes about 10 minutes or so. Mm-hmm. And it's meant to take 10 minutes anyway. And then from there, people go to break. And then, like, we've got two bells, right? There's the 10 to 11 bell, the 5 to 11 bell. Mm-hmm. 10 to 11 bells just basically telling people the break's almost over. Oh. 5 to 11 bells telling people get back to your class.
Oh, you know?
And then from 11 o'clock onwards, we start lessons again.
Are you a prefect?
Yeah. The prefix, I don't know, it must still be the same.
Same, yeah.
Yeah.
What about there's prefects and there's something else, monitors?
The head boy. No, we don't have monitors anymore. They were basically dropped out. They stopped working, really.
Right.
And now just the sixth formers basically take the role of the monitors, you know? It's like all sixth formers are meant to participate in what they do. So I guess, you know, it still works.
You did your A-levels?
Yeah, last year. That was six.
And then where you go?
If I pass to varsity, yeah, just next door.
Very good.
So that all depends if you pass.
Yeah. Good luck. How you doing? Sure, go ahead.
Huh?
Yes.
Sit down, please. Who wants to take your place? You come here now.
Shall I carry on with the lesson?
Oh. Please, yeah, go ahead.
Once the carbohydrates, they are digested. Carbohydrates, that is the solid glucose. Then the proteins to amino acids. And the fats to fatty acids. So all the solid form of food is turned into soluble form. Now finally the food is absorbed in the villi. So we were talking about that. So look at this diagram now. This is the structure of the villus. Once the soluble food is absorbed in the villus, it is taken into the blood.
How do you eat your speech? Speaking with number of strokes, okay. Number of words, speaks, with the minutes, and the errors.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Well, this is there were 3-5 last year, I told them, but now 4-5. And they split half between, half of them do typing and half of them do commerce. So it might look like a small group, but that's why.
I see.
Most of the girls, well, actually in your group, it's quite odd, isn't it? Because it's about half and half, as you see. But in some of the other groups that I take where they're split, the vast majority of the kids do typing, and the girls, that is, and I get most of the boys. So in 4-6, they're equivalent to group. Most of the girls do typing, so I only see the boys. So for some reason, all the girls have decided they're coming to our class.
Bicycle shed's been removed, just tennis courts. Are you all studying?